And this game and this series belongs to the Clemson Tigers.